Tim Finnegan with WNSP's high school football preview here today with McGill running back Ito Smith. How you doing today?
Doing great.
Looking into this next season, all right, a lot of preparation. What is McGill looking to do in order to take that next step in the playoffs?
We are looking to have like out-tempo teams, work harder than our opponents this long year and off-season and stuff. And that's how we plan on beating teams, by working hard.
And I came onto the scene strong last season, made a name for yourself, got a little bit of attention on the recruiting trail. Talk about how that has been.
It's been fun. I got like about 15 offers right now. I'm sitting on. Georgia Tech's my first offer.
Are they your top choice?
I don't really want to say.
They like to run the ball a lot.
Yeah, they do.
What are you looking for with the team that you hope to play for?
I want to run the ball. I want to go to a good school because I want to have a good degree, like after football. I can't play football all my life. So.
Have they talked to you about the academic standards for Georgia Tech?
Yeah, Georgia Tech is a good academic school too, as well as Duke.
What do you have to be qualified to play Georgia Tech?
I believe a 3.0, a 20 on ACT.
Okay. Man, that's higher than what I need. We're talking about coming into your senior season. Yeah, a lot of expectations. Jason Smith graduates, and now is there pressure on you to perform to lead this offense?
Yes, it is, but we have younger guys who are stepping up every day, so we're going to be fine.
What are some of your personal goals coming into this season?
I want to win the state championship.
And what facet of the game have you been working on in order to improve your overall output?
Quickness, agility, and my vision. Speed, mostly.
Is there a game that you got circled on the schedule that you've been looking forward to?
Every game. We want to win all of them.
And what's something you've been trying to convey to the rest of your teammates to get them focused for this year?
That we can be better than last year. We can go over and beyond last year or whatever.
Excellent. Well, best of luck to you, man, and thanks for joining us today.